Hello, Christina. How are you feeling?
I'm okay. Thanks, Miss Howard. It's good to see you. It's been a while.
It has. And I heard that you were in the hospital, so I decided to bring you some things to help make your stay a little more pleasant, hopefully.
Thank you. Can I ask you something? Did my dad put you up to this? To convince you that he's this good guy? Because we both know that he's not.